Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Mrs. Toni, child of God here. I brought my Whirl Story Bible, and I'm happy you turned this on. Thank you for listening to the story with me and singing the song with me and praying with me today. I love to picture you out there doing that. Now, here we are in Advent. You see the blue border? You see the little circle with the wreath on it? And we know Advent means something big is coming. The story today is A Promise of Hope on page 138. Let's hear it. A Promise of Hope. Isaiah was one of God's prophets. While Isaiah was praying, God spoke to him.
Isaiah, listen, God said. It's time to share good news with my chosen people, the people of Israel.
Isaiah wanted to talk to God. He knelt on the ground. He held his hands out to God. How can this be a time for good news, God? Your people are so tired. Many are homeless. Many are sad. Many are weak.
I know, God whispered. I'm going to change all of that for my people.
Isaiah closed his eyes tight. He listened closely and wondered, how would God change things? What was God's good news?
I will comfort kids who are sad, God said. I will give strength to people who are weak. Men and women will fix broken walls. Everyone will be joyful again. You know what I love? God asked Isaiah. Justice. I want my people in Israel to have justice. They have been hurting and sad. I will help them feel glad. I will bring fairness to my people. I'm making a brand new promise. Everyone who sees the people of Israel will know that I have blessed them. Not just the people in Israel now, but their kids, even their grandkids. Isaiah couldn't believe his ears. He could hardly wait to share God's message about the good news. I see someone smiling already thinking about that. Now let's hear Otto. When God spoke to Isaiah, did Isaiah hear his voice out loud, or was it in his head? Good question, Otto. We know that God speaks to us, but is it a voice, or is it in our head, and is it people around us that are giving the message? Now it's time for us to sing This Little Light of Mine. This little light is going to be our love for God. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine all the time. Let it shine all around the neighborhood. I'm gonna let it shine all around the neighborhood. I'm gonna let it shine all around the neighborhood. I'm gonna let it shine all the time. Let it shine, don't let anyone it out. I'm gonna let it shine, don't let anyone it out. I'm gonna let it shine, don't let anyone it out. I'm gonna let it shine all the time. Let it shine, hide it under a bushel, no. I'm gonna let it shine, hide it under a bushel, no. I'm gonna let it shine, hide it under a bushel, no. I'm gonna let it shine all the time. Let it shine. Now, fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for giving us Jesus. He is the light in the world. Help us to be like Jesus
and shine our lights wherever we go. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.